Wow, Parkview friends, this has been one of the best school years ever.
That's exactly how I felt, because all year long I felt that kindness grows at Parkview.
It has been a year filled with kindness and filled with great things. I am so happy about how we have spent this year doing so many things.
Oh my gosh, so many things. And I feel the exact same way. I mean, we had book clubs and waffle breakfast and band concerts.
We had lots of fun family nights and lots of great ways to bring our families in to see our classrooms.
Oh yes. Mrs. Garcia and I would love to thank you for such a great, fun year this year.
And we hope that you are looking forward to an awesome summer.
Yes, a summer filled of play and activities, and a summer where you can actually have some time to read the books that you enjoy and practice some math problems.
And get outside and run and play, get on the playground and enjoy time with your family and friends.
Ah, the playground. Let's try that next.
I don't know, Mr. Zick. I'm not quite dressed for it today.
Uh-huh.
But we're going to take a look at lots of really great pictures of our year and reflect on all the fun things that we did at Parkview.
So thank you all so much for a very fun year, and we hope you have a great summer.
We can't wait to see you back next fall. Enjoy these weeks ahead, and thanks for everything. Have a great summer.
Have a good summer.
have a great summer?
It sure is. Have a great summer, everybody. Woohoo!